I think in a lot of situations you overlook allergens in general, unless you have like a screaming peanut allergy or pet allergy. You know, the little changes that you can make in your household, just in keeping it clean and keeping it fresh, make all the difference in the world. You can wash everything, and you should wash everything, and you should wash it often. And I think that was the biggest eye-opener for me in that, yes, I had clean sheets, but when was the last time I washed my pillow or my pillow cover?